What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
I think we're both really looking forward to this, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. And I don't think we'll be disappointed.
And now it's time for the national anthems. This is how Peru are going to line up. Probably one of the two front men will slip behind the other and augment the midfield when required.
I think so. If they start getting overloaded in the middle of the park, that's always an option for this manager, who does like to fill his midfield.
This is the way they're going to go today, Australia, 4-3-3. And they've got natural wide players in that front three with a central striker.
I think that's the key, because those lads on the flanks, it's quite a complicated job, actually, because they've got to come inside, support the centre forward, and they've also got to funnel back when they haven't got the ball. So an onus on them.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Good position for the cross. Rui Diaz! Tremendous reactions from the goalkeeper.
Well, this is why you pay top dollar for the top goalkeepers.
Luongo. Robbie Cruiser.
Behic.
Terry Antonis. That's another turnover here. They could be in, behind the back line. Hit it hard, but not very true. Yotun. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Terry Antonis. Massimo Luongo. Read the intentions. Referee says play on.
Now, it wasn't a good tackle, without any doubt, but the worst thing for supporters when you've got the ball is to hold up the play.
And the cross goes towards the far post. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Won it back with an interception. Robbie Cruiser. Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. Farfan, he's through. Got to keep his nerve here. Well, he's knocked it in, and they've got the lead now. It hasn't come easily, but they're delighted with it. It was a well-crafted move and a fine finish at the end of it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Terry Antonis. Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it, and they're playing on.
Now, what is the referee going to do here?
Well, decisive from the referee. No doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know. You know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence.
Massimo Luongo. Luongo.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Here's a chance to whip it in. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession. That's interesting. Well, they do.
Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Can he do it? That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straightforward chance to score. And his eyes lit up and the net bulged.
Well, I have seen them missed from that kind of range with the goal gaping, but not often, I've got to say.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Luongo.
Terry Antonis. Intercepted well. Terry Antonis continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Advíncula. Threading it through. Saw the goal and went for it. Tried to force it in from close range, but nowhere near the goal.
Just needed to pass that one into the net.
Massimo Luongo.
So we're halfway through what has been an interesting match. So
the waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
They could be in behind the back line.
So we're underway for the second half with Australia starting it on the ball. These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
He spotted a man at the far post.
That's proper clearance, well away from the danger zone. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Terry Antonis.
Luongo.
Well, there's still time if they can get this goal.
Keeper's done very well here.
But here comes the corner.
Not really away from the threat here.
Zambrano.
Rui Diaz.
Striding forward, purposefully. Substitute coming up for the away team.
Well, time is ticking away, it's time for a change, and here it comes.
Could get the ball into the box now.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
Good challenge here.
It's offside.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
We see a substitute coming on for the away team here.
Tom Rogic.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage, he's done it well here. Untidy work.
And up went the flag, offside given, free kick.
Referee's done very well here, he let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Throw for Australia. Substitute coming on for Australia. Tom Rogic. Terry Antonis.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Well, then it goes.
Not trying to catch this cross. He's punched it away.
Great interception. Won it back with an interception. And the pass not completed, really.
With good vision.
Well, the play has broken down now.
We've got 8 more minutes of the 90.
Oh, they've lost the ball.
And the assistant signals for the throw.
Rui Diaz,
Jefferson Farfán.
That's safely away.
Chance for the cross.
That could open them up. 2 for him today, and his team are benefiting from his sharpness in front of goal, knocking the ball into the back of the net.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get 2, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart.
Massimo Luongo. There's only a minute to go.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Well, here he goes. It's good to see a player do this.
got a chance to cross.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
Well, it's quite a decisive victory. Sometimes these international friendly fixtures finish a little bit anemically, but not this one, certainly not for one country anyway.
No, well, the winning team will be delighted because they've got some of their strikers on the score.
They could be in behind the back line.
Hit it hard, but not very true.
What a lovely day for football. Welcome to you all. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
And we pause now for the national anthems.
The ball is rolling to start the first half.
This is how Peru are going to line up. Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite.
Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.
Some might say you'd prefer to score from 25 yards, but I wouldn't go along with that. This is all about instinct.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Reyna. He fancies his chances in getting past these players. They've got the ball back by that interception. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Promising forward play from them again. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
There's the interception.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. Good vision, played over the back of the defenders. Super goalkeeping.
Every manager wants his team to be ruthless, and that was such an opportunity. No wonder he's unhappy at that miss.
Corner played into the middle. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Could whip it in from here.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Zungu.
Well, this could bring them level. I stopped him in the nick of time.
Andre Carrillo.
Out nicely. Singh. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Well, the cross not really producing, and the defender with time to clear.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Singh. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it.
Andre Carrillo.
Tapia.
Reina.
Rui Diaz. Threads it through. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
No, the fans can't believe it, can they? Fully expected the ref to point to the spot there.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
I think the opposition looked as though they believed they'd get through them, but they haven't, and now they can get on the ball and play.
Rui Diaz.
Good vision. Tap here!
Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there. Well, when you're winning by a goal, a manager wants to see his team put the game to bed, but they couldn't do it there with that miss.
That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes. The game being played in one half of the pitch at the moment.
He might have put his teammate in here. Proper defending under some pressure.
Poor on the ball.
Intriguing and at times inspirational.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Bongani Zungu.
Singh. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Rui Diaz.
Reina.
This does look promising. Able to intercept here.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
Reina.
Rui Diaz.
Wonderful chance. Hit the post. Back into play. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. A goal from Carrillo. Well, he's hit it hard and he's hit it first time, but perhaps the keeper could have got more on that.
A good look here again by the replay of the goal.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Yotun. Tapia. Andre Carrillo.
Guiding it through the defenders.
It's a good cross.
Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Really in the clear now. Clear opportunity.
And he blocked it then. And now a throw-in. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team.
Chance to cross it. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
Made a quick interception.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
And the keeper can collect this one. Rui Diaz. Reyna. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
I think we've seen it, the visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing, that's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Rui Diaz.
Read the play well.
Bongani Zungu.
Time to get the ball in. Should get it away after that touch.
Just trying to catch the player in possession.
And it's a shot now! It's a good effort, not far away, but at the moment, nearly is not good enough.
Well, if they keep on playing like they are and creating those kind of chances, they've got a great chance.
Let play go, and now it's stopped. Here comes the yellow card.
Yeah, you could see the ref had seen it, but he wanted to give the team a chance.
We are going to see a substitution now. Five more minutes here.
There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team.
On the attack here,
there's a target at the front post.
Good distance to the clearance then.
Andre Carrillo.
One of their better passes and he's given it away here.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
And there is the final whistle.
They've got to win.
They have got to win, and they've got some confidence on board. They've got some players who prove they can find the back of the net too.
And the ball is rolling to start the first half.
Opportunity to take the lead. Oh, they've opened the scoring here. It's a good start. It's a flying start, really.